First, a missing 9-year-old boy with autism has been found dead in Sail Creek. 9-year-old Timothy Wallace went missing last night. Multiple sources say his body was found near railroad tracks by Coulterville Road. He was found less than a mile from his home. His cause of death hasn't been released. We'll have more details at timesfreepress.com as they develop.